Shaun, we haven't spoken to you since you re-signed with the club. So let's start with how happy are you to be sticking around in Sydney for the next 3 years?
Yeah, no, I'm over the moon. Obviously, to come in and really enjoy last season, it was, yeah, an easy and quick decision to decide I want to be back, and the club deciding to keep me for 2 years is just a bonus.
It was a tough way to finish the year last year, but there was plenty of positives that we all saw. What were some of the things that you thought were the big successes and some of the positives you took out of last season?
Yeah, obviously had a great season on court, setting records and whatever like that, but I think just the relationships we built within the group and those kind of things with what's going on with the pandemic and everything, I take a lot away from those relationships and I guess the culture we started to lay the foundation for.
You mentioned it a little bit, but we do have 8 guys coming back who are from the roster last year, which is a real positive, and Casper's one of them. How excited are you to be reuniting with him? He has named you as the guy that was getting him back to the club for heckling him so much.
Yeah, nah, he said a lot of nice words, super appreciative of that, and I think, like he said, we just built a friendship last year and kept in touch over the off-season. Obviously, the fact that he decided to come back to Sydney says a lot about the club, and yeah, just happy he decided that this was the best spot for him. He could obviously explore his options, but yeah, I'm super excited. He's a teammate you love to have, and knowing he's going out there with you, just his competitiveness and everything like that, it's what you want.
Obviously, with the 8 guys coming back, there's going to be a lot of continuity for you guys heading into next season. Do you think that's going to be a massive benefit for you guys?
Absolutely, yeah. Just the uncertainty of what's going on, but to have guys opt back in, guys re-sign, I'm super excited. Yeah, a few more pieces to come, but yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun.
And very long off-season, but what have you been up to sort of the last few months? I know you got back up to Cairns. Have you been able to see family, or what have you been doing sort of away from the court?
Yeah, got family in Cairns and also back in Victoria, so spent some time between both, kind of race the borders, whichever one shut, I tried to get out of there, but yeah, been back in Sydney now for 5 or 6 weeks and settling back in.
And next few weeks, sort of months, pending what's sort of happening with the NBL, what does that look like for you? I mean, what are you sort of working on at the moment, yourself and with the team?
Yeah, just individually, I guess, just staying comfortable outside the 3-point line. I think I took a step last year in that area, but just continue to build on that. And yeah, just as a team, working on our chemistry with the guys we've got here. Guys are working hard and yeah, just trying to set a base for when the season decides it's ready to come around, we'll be ready to go.